Hey, check, 1, 2. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey.
I turn the world. Turn the world around. Turn the world. Turn the world. Turn the world. Turn the world. Turn the world around. Turn the world. Turn the world around. Turn it around. Cause it's too late tomorrow. To that. Thank you so very much. I see we didn't figure out the source of that humming. In any case, whatever. This is actually the final gig of the first leg of our American tour. We won't be back until September. And I still have to explain exactly what the hell is going on here. That humming is really obnoxious. Is that in the side, Phils? Yeah, why don't you mute them while I, you know, babble on? And that'll make... So a lot of people are wondering, what the hell is this show about? After all, I don't have an album. Well, I do have an album out recently, but... It was a bit of misinformation that I was still doing that blues thing, that Robert Johnson thing. And I did that for 2 years. And then the album came out just about 2 months ago, I guess. And now I'm all over that. I guess I just don't have the blues anymore. I got just too much to be happy about with a stagnant economy and global climate change and all that shizzle. Please, don't get me started. Carmageddon, like last night, it was like, whoa, yeah. Today it's like, you know, like the name of a drag queen. Hey, sailor, like to spend an evening with Carmageddon? It was the quickest trip I ever had down here. Unbelievable. I think you should do it at least once a month. It's an encouragement to stay home and work on your garden. In any case, the actual content of the show is made up of songs that I guesstimated you would request if I took requests. So you might deduce that I'm not actually very trustworthy in that role, but... Because I'm only deducing. I have not taken a poll or anything. I'm just, well, whatever. But this is to counter the effect of people yelling ridiculous things out during the course of a show in the expectation that we'll just drop everything and do that. What's particularly irksome is when it isn't actually even the title of a song. You know, when somebody yells out, Leroy Boy! Oh, yeah, just yell out the first two words of any song, and we'll try and figure out what it is. Well, apparently, I have songs with the word boy in them. And unbeknownst to you, I got about four or five other songs about Leroy. Just very personal to me, and, you know, you don't intend to release them until and unless. But in any case. You don't have to go so far away, Randy. You know, I may decide to abridge myself at any time. And so... Okay, here's one of the songs that if you're like the hippest of my fans, you would have requested. So sweet. Saw you twice and I felt complete. Three times thought I'd get some peace. A dozen times and there's no release. And I was
oh!
Then obviously you are hip. So, I did not mean to short shrift the blues record that I toured for 2 years behind. It was my sort of tribute to the song stylings of one Robert Johnson. Name of the record, of course, Todd Rundgren's Johnson. Learn something new every day, unless you've heard about it in a non-blues context. But we would like to do a little something off that record right now, because what are we here for if not to pimp? Just won't let me be. Oh, my baby, but my baby don't love me. Said I love my baby, but my baby don't love me. I got a soul here for a woman, just can't let her be. Oh, please come over here one time, baby. Starting to drink, I'm wearing that how you treat me, babe. And I begin to think, oh, babe, my life don't feel the same, no, no. It breaks my heart, baby, when you call Mr. So-and-so's name. I got a cold heart and woman, so he's even anytime he calls your mind. Everybody look at my soul. Thank you, but we don't take requests. Well, I mean, I'm just... We want to, you know, give you all your money's worth, but being awesome, that's a high bar to reach, you know? In any case, there goes all my TV makeup, and... in case you didn't know, we are worldwide tonight, live. Say hi to everybody. That's why they keep flashing the lights in your eyes. I'm not going to be coy about it. I'm freaking hot. In case I happen to get cold. Yeah. He's over there somewhere. Okay. Anyway, we're going to try something really new and radical, at least in our sphere. We're going to, we'd like to bring the room down in the kind of old-fashioned parlance, in which case I don't necessarily mean depress you, unless that's what you came for, in which case we'll do our best. But no, more in the sense of like, we're going to try and play quiet for a little while. Isn't that weird? I have taken it as an article of faith that most of you people kind of also figure you're paying for the ringing in your ears for the next 2-3 days. Part of the price of, like it's an expectation. Well, sorry to disappoint you. Let's... Some people don't seem real at all, unafraid of any mountain.
Get up again, and if he's hurt, he never shows it. When he's wrong, nobody knows it. Seems like he never has to try, he just must be a lucky guy. Thank you. wish I was that lucky guy.
I'm speechless. One, two, three.
We can't play this game anymore, but can we still be friends? Things just can't go on like before, but can we still be friends? We had something to learn. Now it's time.
Now, the potency of this next number cannot be underestimated.
It's very impotent.
We usually, and tonight is no exception, keep an EMT truck out by the curb.
Clearly.
just in case somebody, hopefully not me, has a stroke or a coronary during the course of this. And if you actually do have a stroke or a coronary, my apologies for making fun of you in advance. It must be an awful thing.
Thank you.
check up. Give me a dollar espresso. I'm gonna check up. Gotta have an espresso. I'm gonna check up. Need a hot espresso. I'm gonna check up. Need another espresso. I'm gonna check up. And another 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 espresso.
Well, for the most part, we're having a pretty good show tonight, so... Hip, hip, hooray for us. But it seems nightly we get to this certain juncture where we just can't get on the same page. We are... What's the opposite of on the same page? In any case, well, sometimes we're on facing pages, close, but we soldier on, and tonight we're going to try one more time to get this right off the bat. A one. Little secret between you and me, the band has not caught on to, the song doesn't start on one. That's just a count off, you know. Doesn't start on one. A one. Oh, you didn't get the memo?
Well,
I believe I personally slipped it under your door.
I feel it coming, though. This is going to be good.
One, two, one, two, three.
Take it to paradise.
rather think of dying instead. Maybe you remember the last time you called me to say we went through, how it took a million tears just to prove they all were for you. But those days are through, cause you unfaithful arms that she always pictured me in. Maybe you remember the door and gave away. If I was true, no one else could change my mind, stop me coming home to you. But now those days are through, cause it would
something.
I'm not sure I was
connected by destiny. But the time never came, it sounds so lame. Is it all just my vanity? Am I the only one that feels the sun exactly the way I do? When you sang how you felt, I tell myself, maybe someday I'll sing. Believe it or not, I'll melt away into that lost horizon.
I got so much love.
I had an idea. You knew what you did and you went out to play. And you found it one day. You got to stay into that lost heart.
Just because we didn't get it right the first time doesn't mean we can't get it wrong the second time. Pretty much been our pattern so far. We'll see tonight. A little fair warning for those of you at home in the viewing audience. I tend sometimes to get a little frustrated at this point and use perhaps some salty language. So maybe it's bath time for the kids. And they can come back after this. If we get through this, all's well, but otherwise, who knows? A one. Umbriago! trying to control myself. It doesn't start on one, remember. A one, Mrs. Miniver! Don't toy with me. A one, a two, a one, two, three. Doesn't sound quite right.
You could be my everything. You almost have it all. You'd be perfect. But you got one fatal flaw, my baby. We could live so happily, the envy of them all. But that'll never happen, 'cause you got one fatal flaw. Oh yeah. And all my friends, they look at me, say that's a 10, and I agree that you are a miller. I know I should accept it all and overlooked a little false, but this one's a real deal breaker. 'Cause you could be my everything, you almost have it all. You'd be perfect, but you got one fatal flaw, my baby. We could live so happily, the envy of them all. But that'll never happen, 'cause you got one fatal flaw. Oh yeah. And all my friends, they look at us, say he won't bend when he could just live happily ever after. It's not that I'm afraid of it, but every time you force a fit, there's crying instead of laughter. Why you gotta be such a lying ass motherfucker? Why you gotta be such a lying ass,
motherfucker?
And you sure had me fooled, so fooled. Back to school, yes you did. And you made me feel like a royal tool. Still I can't help having a song about you, my baby. If we put it down on paper and we're careful how we draw, it looks perfect, but it's got one thing to fall. And you may overlook the obvious, pretend you know it all. You refuse to see it, still it's got one fatal flaw, my baby. You could be my everything, you almost have it all. You'd be perfect, but you got one fatal flaw, my baby. We could live so happily, the envy of them all. But that'll never happen, 'cause you got one. Your liar ass motherfucker. Why you gotta be such a lying ass,
motherfucker?
Why you gotta be? So tell me, why you gotta be such a lying ass, you know what you are. Tell me why you gotta be
I saw your lioness, lioness, lioness.
Why you gotta be?
Why you gotta be? Why you gotta be? Such a L-A-M-F, 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 everybody now. Tell me why you gotta be such a lioness, lioness, lioness.
What?
Now we're all going to hell. The time for sitting is ended. The time for the standing and the dancing and the geeking around and the whatnot has begun.
Tell me,
so,
brother, good, I know.
So,
nobody tell me,
so,
no.
show only one fella's girl. Yes, baby, I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
Love like you.
And it would hurt to know if you were. Of a cherry so sweet. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm so proud, baby.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you. Compliments to you. More
ooh.
Should change.
right on my being the way I am. But whatever I try explaining why I travel, all things I used to handle, all once I had a choice was to be, but then you kissed me, and I lost it when I maybe my mind wouldn't have come this way if I'd taken my time. And since only I'm blind, when you can look away, maybe 'cause I want the secret broken. Get over. I need to see what no eyes, no eyes can see. And when God gives me, then I dream them when I fainted in her arms. Now I'm going to go on sleeping. Lean in a little closer, and I'll tell you. It's a jungle outside. People just survive. They can't reach the high hill. But I know if I can't recover. Forever, since I've left the world. take pity on your sister. Have pity on each other. It'll lay every living creature. Tremble in the mirror. Out here on the border. Yeah. We'll be right back.
You know, this next problem song, sometimes it works a little better. Now use it in a sentence. That if I wear the guitar, sometimes we have, I don't know, a better chance of getting this count off right. I doubt it. I'm sorry to be so cynical, but check this out. A one doesn't start on one. You know that. A one. Take me now, take me now. I'm coming, Elizabeth. A one, two. One, two, three, four.
It's good to be the king of her, said. That's why I let you put a crown.
Thank you. out to the world.
From lovely San Juan Capistrano, we introduce tonight's musical ensemble,
Prarie Prince. Kasim Sultan. John Ferenzik. Jesse Gress.
Here in the waning moments of our little soiree, still hope springs eternal that we might be able to get this count off correct. A one, tell them. A one. It must have sounded like does start on one up here because it was all. Oh, God. Okay. A one. A two. One, two, three.
For me.
but the time has stopped in my dreams. You're out every day, hopes and fears, and you'll find no exception in me.
But that doesn't get me through a sea.
But by